Deacon greets the noble hero!
The dead.
Why, hello there. Pleased to meet you.
What now?
This is too easy. This is too easy.
Shino Samatka.
Well, hooray for us!
Oh,
be down. Now on our system.
I got three questions for you. Where you been? Where you going? Why don't you pick up the phone?
None of your business.
Oh, it's all my business. The whole system's corrupt.
Today's the day.
As long as we stick to the plan.
We're gonna be long gone before they even realize that they've been robbed.
What's my part?
Nothing. I don't want anyone getting hurt.
What?
Get over it, Grandpa.
No one's talking to you.
When we get to the vault, distract the escorts.
Hey, you can comply or we're gonna mollywop you. Why don't we cut the shit and get right down to the brass tacks? What's going on, pal? I saw you eyeing us up. We're private detectives.
That's good for you.
What were you doing last Wednesday?
Get the fuck out of here. I said, get the fuck out of here.
Listen, I asked the questions here, bud. I'm legitimate. Look at my mustache.
I think...
Look how toit that is.
That's hot.
And the real deal.
Yeah.
Why don't we spice it up a bit? Me and you, hot tubs, some champagne.
My husband might object.
You can tell your husband, when I catch him, it's going to be bad news.
It's the tail.
Things are going to get messy, okay? You met my partner, Barney?
Always get my way.
Big purple looking fella?
No.
What would you do if I said you're going down and you're going down fast?
I'd be like kind of terrified about that, you know, because I haven't done anything.
I make the rules here.
You make the rules. You got a badge or something, man?
Okay, what happened?
Well, that's private information.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're doing cold ass research.
Well, I didn't see anything on there. I've been here all the time, so.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Because most of the time, I'm either in that back cooler or I'm right here. So most of the time, I'm in that cooler in the back by myself.
Yeah, that's kind of hard to believe, right?
I don't know. That's good, though. Hey, who are you? You got credentials?
I'm a private detective.
Okay.
This isn't reality television. Where were you yesterday, Pete?
I was in Frozen.
Highly unlikely.
Okay.
Why don't you give it to us straight?
Okay, fine, it wasn't in Frozen. I was helping food stock the truck.
What else were you stocking?
I was stocking bacon. I,